Flashing out?
Aye.
Flashing?
Yep.
Thank you. I take those off. Here you go, mate. You're alright. Thank you. Yeah, that's your dad came up on that hill. Yeah, when he came out on your bike that time. He had a bad stack down coming down there. He ate shit hard. Poor bugger. Yeah, no, I saw you went down there good. I stopped just before the last bit because I know that it's a bit rutted and I didn't feel like going down on my head. That's it, I was the same age. I said that's where you come and got to on the 300 that time. It's fucked now though, it's a lot worse than what it was. There weren't those two great big ruts going up it like that. God, they fucking trailed it out here, it's bad. I can't get over how bad all the tracks are now. That was a good little blast along there.
I thought it was that hill when we came up
there. Yeah. As soon as we got to the top, I'm like, is it that hill? Yeah. Actually, I came down the right hand side, the left hand side better, where you went down. I ended up on the right, but the right hand side's fucked. Oh, you get up it alright on the bikes, you just go a bit quicker. That's the thing with the bikes, you can actually get momentum up a lot of that stuff. Little drinky poos. Oh, I was on his tail. I had to stop. I got to get a big pipe. Yeah, I like that hill. It's always been a bit of a favourite of mine, that hill. There are lots of rocks and shit flying everywhere. I got you. I was like right on your hammer, but... Nah, I've got to get a pipe on it. It's so quiet. Not that I mind it, riding it's actually quite good because the noise doesn't wreck you. But big pipe sounds nice though. You know, big what do you got on yours, an Acropravic or a good pipe. So I had one on the 400.